Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is Liaquat Zaman, and we are going through Surah Al-Baqarah. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ. And remember, when Musa said, لِقَوْمِهِ, to his people, يَا قَوْمِ, O my people, إِنَّكُمْ, indeed all of you, ظَلَمْتُمْ, you were unjust, أَنفُسَكُمْ, to yourselves, by اتخاذكم العجل, by taking up the calf as something to be worshipped besides God. فَتُوبُوا إِلَى بَارِئِكُمْ. And so therefore, because of this offense and crime you've committed, تُوبُوا, repent to the one who designed and created you. فَقْتُلُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ. And kill yourselves. ذَلِكُمْ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ. That is much better for you. عِنْدَ بَارِئِكُمْ. According to the one that has created, designed you. فَتَابَ عَلَيْكُمْ. And thus he accepts your repentance. إِنَّهُ هُوَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ. Indeed, he, Allah, is the one who often accepts repentance from people. الرحيم, the one who is extremely merciful. وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَى. And remember, when all of you said, O Musa, لَنْ نُؤْمِنَ لَكَ. We are not going to trust you or believe you. حَتَّى نَرَى اللَّهَ جَهْرَةً. Until we see Allah openly with our own eyes. فَأَخَذَتْكُمُ الصَّائِقَةُ. And so, because of this statement that you made, the sa'iqa, the loud scream, it took all of you. أَخَذَتْكُمُ الصَّائِقَةُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ. Whilst all of you were looking, whilst all of you were watching this happen. ثُمَّ بَعَثْنَاكُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَوْتِكُمْ. And then after that, we resurrected you from after your unconsciousness or your death. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So that maybe you may show appreciation to Allah. وَظَلَّلْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ الْغَمَامَ. And we shaded over you the clouds. وَأَنْزَلْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ. And we sent down upon you الْمَنْ, the مَنْ and سَلْوَى, the food which was prepared for you, sustenance, الْمَنْ, which was a form of sweet dew that was falling on trees, وَالسَّلْوَى, and small birds. كُلُوا مِنْ طَيِّبَاتِ مَا رَزَقَنَاكُمْ. All of you eat from the pure things that we have sustained you with. وَمَا ظَلَمُونَ. However, these people were not kind to Allah. They were not observant towards Allah's laws. And Allah says, وَمَا ظَلَمُونَ. These people did not oppress us. وَلَكِنْ كَانُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ يَظْلِمُونَ. They were only being unjust and oppressing towards themselves. وَإِذْ قُلْنَا ادْخُلُوا هَذِهِ الْقَرْيَةَ. And remember when we said to them, enter this city, فَكُلُوا مِنْهَا, and eat from it, حَيْثُ شِئْتُمْ, wherever you like, رَغَدًا, as much as you like. وَادْخُلُوا الْبَابَ سُجَّدًا, and enter the gates of the city, سُجَّدًا, in humbleness. وَقُولُوا حِطَّةً, and say, forgive us. نَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ خَطَايَاكُمْ. We will forgive for you in return all of your sins. وَسَنَزِيدُ الْمُحْسِنِينَ, and we will increase those who are very excellent in their actions. فَبَدَّلَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا. So those who did wrong changed قَوْلًا, a statement, غَيْرَ الَّذِي قِيلَ لَهُمْ, other than that which was said to them. And they began to say things that were mocking Allah's laws. فَأَنزَلْنَا عَلَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا. And so we sent down upon those who were oppressive, رِجْزًا, an evil, despicable punishment, مِنَ السَّمَاءِ, from the sky, بِمَا كَانُوا يَفْسُقُونَ, due to their open disobedience. And remember, وَإِذِ اسْتَسْقَى مُوسَى, when Musa, he requested from Allah, مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ, for his people, water. فَقُلْنَا اِدْرِبْ بِعَصَاكَ. We said to Musa, strike بِعَصَاكَ with your staff, with your stick, الْحَجَرْ, the rock. فَانْفَجَرَتْ مِنْهُ اثْنَتَ عَشَرَةَ عَيْنَ. And from it burst forth 12 springs. قَدْ عَلِمَ كُلُّ أُنَاسٍ مَشْرَبَهُمْ. Each person knew their drinking place. كُلُوا وَشْرَبُوا. All of you drink, eat and drink, مِنْ رِزْقِ اللَّهِ, from the sustenance of Allah. وَلَا تَعْثَوْ فِي الْأَرْضِ مُفْسِدِينَ. But all of you, don't you dare cause mischief and crime in the society, in the earth. Jazakumullah khair. Thank you very much for watching this. Let me know what you guys think, any comments, any questions. And patrons, thank you very much. If you guys want to become patrons, support this channel, check out the description. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you very much to all my patrons. Jazakumullah khair. Alhamdulillah. You know, with all of your support, with all of your efforts and your encouragement and motivation, alhamdulillah, this channel has reached where it has today. And there's so much left that I want to do, and there's editing, and there's you know, trying to start new projects as well and get other people involved so that I can focus on producing content. So, you know, if you guys want to become patrons and you want to support this channel, then check out the link in the description. Inshallah, there's also videos available for those who are patrons in the Patreon itself that I don't put on my normal YouTube channel. So if you guys want to check that out, inshallah, links in the description, like I said. And jazakumullah khair, share it with other people. Let me know what you guys think as well. And assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.